No.
What's that say?
It's red.
What's that say?
It says elite.
It's an elite. It's just not. A legend. The legends are blue, Jasmine.
Nope.
You're not going to do this. Jasmine, the legends are blue.
Nope. Yeah, he's a blue legend, not a red elite card.
Elite.
For our wager.
It says it's an elite, nope. Jasmine. There's a good chance you're watching right now and the comments are disabled. Unfortunately, that's nothing we can control. YouTube is doing that. If you want a full explanation, look in the description. But in the meantime, get at your boy on Twitter, man. I miss interacting with you guys. That's just what we're going to have to do in the meantime. Enjoy the video. Maverick fam, how's it going? How's your mama, your boy Dion, aka I Maverick? Got my wife Jasmine in the building. I was gonna touch your knee. You done turned away. Jasmine is beef already.
I was admiring.
Let me explain your
profile, and I was spinning, and then I stopped to pay attention.
Yeah, okay. Let me explain why she's salty. She's been getting whooped for years. Don't try and be freaky. Don't try and play the freaky card. Just play B-roll, man. She's been getting whooped literally for years in these challenges. Almost in these wagers, I should say. In every challenge she's had to do is probably because I whooped her. Fun fact, the pack wagers actually started with just me and wifey. And so she was the only one getting whooped in these. And then we brought the whole fam into it. And so it was an overload of butt whoopings. So I had to start whooping up on my mom. Then I had to start whooping up on Trent. Then I had to start whooping up on Juice. And so, yeah, I thought we'd bring it back to that. We're gonna do a little pack wager. And actually, babe, I'll let you pick. You want to do a clutch bundle, or you want to do a legend fantasy bundle?
I like fantasy.
All right, that's
fantasy
a good
bundle.
That was a good. Was that a freaky term?
No. Why do you have to take it there?
Why can't it just be the idea of
fantasy and like adventure and like magical wonderfulness?
Like Narnia?
Why does it have like Disney?
It's just how you do. If it's like Disney, like fantasy, you is like, I like fantasy.
I do. I mean, would have been like if I said I like cake. Like I don't know. Like
that's
I like fantasy.
What's that?
I like,
what's that? Ludicrous. Tell me what's your fantasy. That's what that was like.
I don't know what kind of music you listen to, but I mean, I guess like.
Anyway,
that's what's cool. In the
anyway,
streets with
anyway,
the
let me explain how these work. We got 8 packs, Jasmine.
8.
I'm gonna get 4. You get 4. We gonna take turns.
Okay.
Whoever has the most elites at the end wins.
Okay.
Now
are they
you
guaranteed?
There are some guaranteed
that was a
elites.
Thing back in the day. How
the
many
end.
In the pack?
These packs didn't evolve since you didn't been around. I'm gonna walk you through it as you go. You want me to do the first pack just so I can show you?
How do I know you're not cheating me?
There's 8 packs right there, Jasmine. It tells you. I'm gonna open 4.
What
you
else
open
does it
4.
Tell you though? What if you know something that I don't?
They're fantasy packs. I know how they work. You don't. I'm gonna explain them.
Herein lies the problem. Like, how do I know that you're not cheating me? How do I know that you're telling
you
me?
You don't
that
know. And the comment section is gone, so you. Sorry.
You're stupid.
All right, so let's do it. Again, any tweaks to the rules we make along the way, we'll update y'all, but essentially, whoever pulls the most elites here wins. Make sure you're keeping track. You might have more elites than you're used to seeing. Okay?
Okay.
Keep track of your stuff. So look, I'm
going to
go.
Are they still red?
Yes. So look, I went through this first round. See, I get to pick any of these 3 cards. So I'm going to go bam.
They all suck, though.
Bet they do all suck because it's the first round. The first round is supposed to suck. Bam, bam, bam. Now look, here's the second round. Usually you don't even get elites here. These are like golds. Okay? See, I ain't getting no elites. So that sucks. But now this next round, and I get to pick 2 of these. All right, bam, bam. Now the third, this is where it's guaranteed elite. So you're getting at least 1 elite every pack, but you could get Mo.
Okay.
Ooh. All right, so that was my pack. 1 elite on the board.
So you have 1.
I got 1 point.
Okay.
Are you ready? For your pack.
Okay.
Oh, I got a quick sale, that's a point.
It's not. And we don't play for points, we're playing for the elites.
Yes, but every elite is a point.
Right, but that's it. So it's elites. You can't do anything else to earn points.
Yeah.
So wait. So you're going somewhere different now.
I was about to open. I'm about to go back.
It
so
still
you can
says 8 unopened packs.
Because you get a topper, Jasmine. There's 7 left. See, you're so. And low key, that first one shouldn't count because I had to do a tutorial pack. So can that one not count?
No, it had an elite in it, you said.
All of them have elites. Though.
You said you get 4, I get 4.
Yeah, but that was the tutorial pack.
Give me the controller.
Can that be
turn.
The tutorial pack?
No, it's not.
You're such a cheater. That's why I'm like playing games with you. That's why I haven't been doing these because you just cheat, Jasmine. You cheating everything you do. All right, come on.
What happened?
Yeah, hey, Jasmine.
Again?
Yeah. You're like, you never opened packs before.
I mean, it looks completely different. Don't be a jerk.
So you could just scroll through this one. You ain't gonna get no elites here. Just scroll all the way through.
Why are we doing this if you already know? Like, this kind of seems like a
waste. Come on, Jasmine. Come on, Jasmine. Because I knew you wasn't going to do it. I could have, though. You can get elites that round. So pick the gold one and then two other cards. Just any other two. There you go. Yeah, hit yes. All right. Now you could get an elite here, Jasmine. You would take the lead.
I'm going to, just because you're a butthead.
Talked all that crap.
I did.
Talked all that crap.
I did.
Score tied, and you had to cheat.
I did.
You had to cheat for the score to be tied. All right, now pick the two highest overalls.
No, I don't think I will.
You really? Really?
Look at this guy. Lamont Gallard.
Because he got the lowest overall.
Look at him.
Jasmine.
He's a cardinal. Isn't that a cardinal?
Jasmine.
Isn't that what this bird is?
Jasmine, I play with this team. Isn't that the
bird?
Stop.
Bird gang. Whoop, whoop.
Jasmine, don't do this.
Hey.
Jasmine, don't do this.
I'm a Phoenix native.
Jasmine, don't do this. Pick the two highest overalls. I need the training.
But I'm from Arizona.
That's great. That's great. You're also an Eagles fan.
So I can push A?
Move to the left. A, and those two cards on the left. A and A.
Okay.
A.
He's an Eagle.
Jasmine, don't pick Lamont.
He's a Cardinal.
Don't pick Lamont, Jasmine.
Bird gang!
You better not pick this motherfucker Lamont. Thank you. Just get him.
Keep talking crap.
Okay, Jasmine, you got another round.
Keep talking
crap. We're two packs in, Jasmine.
All right,
now just you got two elites you can go through. You don't got to watch the whole animation. I just want a side note. My overalls are higher than yours. You're lucky we're not going by OVR, Jasmine. Oh, wait, hold up. So I didn't confirm your pack there. So we're jumping back into your pack right now. Okay, yeah. See, this is your pack. I'm going to confirm this trash real quick. And now it scores 1-1. It's not great. It wasn't the worst pack I seen. Now let me show you. Let me show you what a good first round looks like, Jasmine. No violence. I know you ain't been around on these pack wagers for a while. There's no violence rule. We don't do violence around here. Ooh. Okay, I pulled an elite there before.
Right.
I don't know why they got these pictures of like dudes that don't. They're not in their pads or nothing. Yes! That's an elite.
It's not.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not.
Yours was blue too, Jasmine. What are you talking about?
It was red.
Bet, I got you. No, look.
It was red.
No, Jasmine. It wasn't red.
It was red.
Your card wasn't red.
It was red.
You're a cheater, Jasmine.
It was red.
Why do you have to cheat? No,
I didn't
look.
Cheat. It was red.
If it's over 80, it's an elite, Jasmine.
No. It's
Jasmine.
Supposed to be red. I asked
Jasmine.
You that at the beginning
Jasmine.
Of the video.
Jasmine,
they're
yes.
Red.
Okay,
no.
But look.
It's red.
Jasmine.
No.
What's that say?
It's red.
What's that say?
It says elite.
It's an elite.
It's
just
not.
An legend. The legends
nope.
Are blue, Jasmine.
Nope.
You're not going to do
nope.
This. Jasmine, the
nope.
Legends are blue.
Nope. Yeah, he's a blue legend, not a red elite card.
Elite.
For our wager.
It says it's an elite,
no.
Jasmine. Jasmine.
Then why doesn't it look like the other elites, Dion?
Because it's a legend.
Which makes it not an elite.
No, we're not doing this. It's two.
It's
I
not.
Got two.
You have one.
Jasmine, stop. I won't do this with you, Jasmine. This you don't know mutt life. You gotta go with the flow. That
the flow
I'm not
is they're supposed to be. Red.
I'm not cheating,
his
Jasmine.
His card isn't red.
I showed you how
he
it's elite,
though.
He has
a B minus, and his card is blue.
You had an 80
There's
that was red.
There's nothing elite.
It
exactly.
Says elite.
Mine was
it,
red.
It says elite, though.
Mine was red.
Jasmine,
you got this bootleg
this.
Card.
Don't do this, Jasmine.
You got
please.
The bootleg card.
Jasmine, I'll never want to play
you're
video
all
games
jailbroke
with you again,
fire
Jasmine.
Stick.
Don't call him a
player.
Yes, he's one of the best, actually. The legends are some of the best cards in the game, Jasmine.
I suppose.
So it's two. Actually, now it's about to be three. Because I got three. Bam. See? A legend. But he's an elite. Because he's the...
No. So now you got two in this pack.
And then one
and
the
then
other
one. From the other one. So you have three.
Yeah. Yeah. I did what you couldn't do.
You're a freaking cheater.
I did what you couldn't do.
You're a freaking cheater.
If you get blue, it's going to count too.
You're a freaking cheater.
You got to pull up these little... You got to make... You got to create scenarios because you're getting whooped.
Or you're just a cheater.
You could hit A, though.
I did hit A.
And then we got hit again, though. I don't know why you're being so feisty, Jasmine. Yes. Oh, look, you got a gold, though. Get the gold. Go to the left, Jasmine. Get the gold.
Oh, that?
Yeah.
Nah, we're gonna go with Madden.
You're so spiteful, Jasmine.
We're gonna go with Mackinton Dorlink.
Can you hurry up?
Yeah, gotcha. Okay. Now what?
Get the gold.
Nope.
Yo, really? Really,
Not
Jasmine?
G!
Yo.
Not yeah. G! All right, now what?
Can you get the gold?
Go ahead,
just
B?
Hit the gold. No. Just get the gold, Jasmine. All right, now hit yes. Now, if you don't get an elite here, I'm up. It'll be 2-3.
If I don't get an elite, if I don't win, you're getting beat up, so. Because you rigged it.
Let's go.
You're a cheat.
Let's go. All right, get those two on the right. They're the highest.
Jasmine. Bruh.
That's why them OVRs are trial. That straight hand's not bad. Get him. For real, get the straight hand, Jasmine.
This?
Yes, please. Thank you. All right, it's 3-2. You're trying.
No, I have three.
You have two.
I just got two. I got one the first time.
Yes.
So now I have three.
You didn't get, look, here's everyone you just got. You only got one elite.
I just got two red ones. What are you talking about?
Oh, no, you only get to pick one out of that round, remember? You only get to pick one, Jasmine.
What are you talking about?
Look, you know how you're going and you're pressing on players to pick them?
Yeah.
So only the ones
you
pick count.
You said that's something extra that you have to do or whatever.
No. What? No, Jasmine.
Dion.
You have two.
Listen to me, you cheat motherfucker. Here's how this is gonna go.
She doesn't know how her packs work. She thinks I'm not cheating. I'm not cheating.
You said we were flipping through for red cards. I got three. There's three.
Jasmine, there.
I have three red cards.
Jasmine, that's not how the game works anymore.
Those are the rules. I have three red cards. You got three red cards. You're trying to use these jailbroke fire stick blue cards and pass them off as red cards. They're not red cards.
It's 3-2.
That card is blue. I have three and you have three. It's tied.
It's 3-2.
No, it's not.
It's 3-2.
We both got one the first time and then we both got two.
You don't know what you're talking about, Jasmine.
I was there.
You're old and senile.
I was there. I was there. I quit.
I feel like my mom's trying to play mutt.
But we're going to have to fight to the death.
No.
Because you said, I got three red cards.
No.
How do I not have three?
I'm going to explain to you. See, look. See this round? You see there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I don't get all five of them.
What is wrong with his hair?
Jasmine, stay focused. I get to pick two of these cards. It tells me I have two picks remaining this round, so I'm gonna get the highest overall, so I get the most training, and those are the only two cards I get out of my pack. So for this third one, you might see three elites here, okay? These are all elite, but I only get one of them. So only the one
because
I
there's only one there.
Jasmine,
but
there's three.
There's not three,
Jasmine.
One.
You're gonna make me hype
Listen!
Up.
Listen!
No.
The dynamics of what has to happen with these packs have nothing to do with what our wager is about. Our wager is about how many elite cards are in the thing.
I got more elites than you.
No, we both have three.
No. It's 4-2. Your turn.
It's not 4-2.
Jasmine, take your pack here.
Dion,
your pack. Open your pack.
I have three.
You don't. You have two.
I got three red cards.
Jasmine. Jasmine.
No, I got three.
I swear I'm not telling you rocket science, Jasmine.
So then if you can only pick one, then how come you have four?
Great question, because I got one in the second round, Jasmine. I got one in the second round. You haven't got one in the second round. You've only got them in the third round. That's why you have two, because you had two packs, two elites in the third round. I got more because I got one in the second round, Jasmine.
Okay, so it doesn't matter how many pop up like it has forever.
Basically,
it's preset. So then what is the point?
Because it's not preset. It's not preset because you can get them in the second round. Like I did, but you didn't.
But
you can get them in the first round, too.
You said it's guaranteed at the end, and then you can only pick one.
Just at the end, Jasmine.
So then if three pop up, then what's the point?
You get one.
Pick one.
You get one. You get one at the end. That's it. We're all, me and you, we're going to all get one at the end. That's the only thing that's guaranteed. So the skill is in round one and two. And I get why you're mad, because you ain't pulling none in round two. This is where you got to be great, Jet. You ain't even try to pick the highest overall. Oh, you bit. Oh, hold up. Go to the right. Jasmine, go to the right. Okay. Get the 84. Jasmine, don't play with these ones, Jasmine. Don't play with these ones. Come on, stop playing. Stop playing, Jasmine. Get the 84.
Huh?
Get the 84, no, Jasmine. Jasmine, don't do this. Okay, if I lose, I don't have to do a challenge. This is the challenge. This is the challenge. I'm trying to do this with you right now, Jasmine. Yeah, Mutt done evolved a little bit. I know you 30, Jasmine. Your brain don't really compute all this. It's all good, though. It's all good. So right now, the skull is 4 for me, 3 for you. You have one pack to be clutch.
Whatever.
Unless I pull an elite.
You're making stuff up as you
The comment it. Section, they're not there, but they'll tweet you and tell you. I'm not cheating crazy. this time. I've cheated before,
the
Jasmine.
The lengths you'd go.
Jazz, I'm not cheating this time.
To not have to do a challenge. You should be ashamed.
You're tripping, Jasmine.
Of your-
Another elite! Jasmine! You want me to click on him? Want me to go over there? It's blue, but guess what? It's elite. That's what it said.
Fire stick.
It's not a fire stick. It's an 86. It's the highest overall we've had this entire video.
Derek Brooks, a high jailbroke fire stick. That's what he is.
Yeah, you about to be a jailbroke doing a challenge, motherfucker. How about that? Hold up. Let me stun on you in this round, too.
We'll see.
Let me hold up. Let me mess around and pull a full legend. Ooh, 83. What else I got? I'll take, ooh. I'm going to go Marvin, Jasmine. You need to have, like, the best pack ever to beat me right now.
What difference does it make? I only get to pick one. Like, what are you even talking about?
Okay.
Who, like,
Jasmine,
who cares?
Jasmine, why
who
I got cares? Two then? Why I got two? You've always had one. Why I got two?
That's what I was trying to understand. And you said you can only pick one. You wanted to holler and scream and act like what
you,
I was saying didn't
you make
any
my head
freaking
hurt.
Sense.
Can you take this L real quick, Jasmine?
I don't know if I took a L until somebody can confirm these stupid rules, because it doesn't make any sense.
And I let you pick these packs. You could have picked the clutch packs. They're like old school, like you're used to. Them old packs. Them old dusty, just side-scrolling packs. No multiple levels to them. Jasmine, you need two elites this next round to even force OT. I don't think it's gonna happen. Dab. Oh, I thought you was about to throw that at me. Stop. Whoa. That's how you feel? Really? Just for that, I'll let you open the topper. You can open the topper. Stop! Jasmine, we don't have a lot of room right here. Okay. Ooh. Juice sensor bar. Can we wait till after the topper, Jasmine? So after the topper?
I'm done.
You want to open it?
I'm done. You cheated.
I probably should be opening it right now.
I'm done.
Team Mav, we 2-0 on the year for pack.
You're not.
For pack dabbles.
You're not.
But I am.
You're not.
But I am.
You're not.
What OVR you think we about to hit?
You cheated.
I'm going for 89. OVR, Jasmine.
Cheated.
Low-key 90, actually.
Cheated.
Talk to me.
Cheated.
Talk to me. Ooh.
Cheated.
Ooh. Oh, that wasn't that good. Okay. I'm so sorry you're going to have to do a challenge.
You're a cheater. I'm not doing. You're a cheater.
So y'all get at us.
You're a cheater.
On Twitter.
You're good.
I'll probably post. Y'all got to check the community tab, man. I'm going to be doing more posts so we can interact with you guys, since YouTube likes to take our comments away, give them back, take them away. I'm going to post a community thread with this video. Make her do a bad punishment. She broke the violence clause, too. Think of something real. Only thing is, she can't do a whole lot of bad eating stuff, right? With her health, we can't do nothing too crazy. We can make something else, though. Get creative. Because she has to pay for being violent and for taking this L. Post-game interview.
If I gotta pay for being violent, let's
stop. I'm just playing. It only makes it worse. It only makes it worse, Jasmine. Jasmine.
And we good. What's up?
Why are you violent like this? Your mother isn't like this. Your mother's so nice, Jasmine. Why? Why? Why do you gotta be? You're such a sore loser.
Come on. If I gotta pay for the violence, you gonna give me my fair space for the violence. Let's go.
Stop. Can you stop being this way?
I got cheated.
How are you gonna get roasted for being old? You should know how to do these packs, Jasmine.
They changed it, and that doesn't make any sense. It should be how many pop up. That's the fun of it. Is like they pop up. What's the point? This is stupid. Like it should. You're excited because it turns red, and that's the whole fun of opening a pack. If three pop up and you only get to pick one, who cares? And if some of them are blue. And her jailbroke fire
stick. No, the blues are some
that's
of the best,
cool.
Jasmine.
That's not cool. Bootleg. Now you got bootleg.
Do you know like some of the best cards in the game
like,
are blue?
Doesn't make any
They're
sense.
They're blue.
Yeah, there's some good bootleg movies. It just is what it is. But it's a weird way to do this.
I get it. You're old. It's okay.
Or it's stupid.
So because I had to go through this, we're gonna wait a little bit longer for her to draft my team, because I need breaks in between. And this was like, this,
I know why he acts like I'm the problem.
You're the
That's
problem.
That's a, that,
You're
no.
the problem.
You got, what's the point in having an elite chant or getting excited or even flipping through it if it doesn't matter what pops up?
It's still elite and it does matter.
It doesn't.
You get to pick. It's even better. It's like you get three chances instead of having a dry
yeah,
card.
Yeah, as far as building the team. But when it comes to the wager.
And you can still
you
wager.
You should have the most.
Because I beat you. So it still works.
But it's a stupid way to do it is what I'm saying.
I would say that too if I lost. And if I wasn't really the Pop-Tart champion.
Whatever.
If I was the Pop-Tart energy champion, I would say that too.
What?
If blueberries weren't wild berries, I would say that. But they are. So, Gigi, I hope y'all enjoyed, man.
Blueberry being a wild berry has nothing to do with there being two different flavors of Pop-Tarts.
We're not
going to
do it. Y'all got to watch the Daily Dose channel for her.
You brought it up.
I just brought it up.
Here's the thing.
She does this.
He changed the rules, and he doesn't like to admit that he's a cheater.
You smell good.
That's the problem.
Ooh, okay. You smell good.
I know, and you'll be smelling me from a distance.
That's low, Jasmine. That's low. That's not what you were saying. Look, you were sitting on my lap, though, Jasmine.
What?
And when your hand, you didn't touch
that
my
was
hand.
That this morning. You now didn't I touch don't like my... you. Oh. I'm done. I'm out.
We love you guys. Thank you for rocking with us. I'll probably be whooping juice next. Your boy's 2-0 on the year. Y'all are awesome. Till next time. God first. God bless.